and rap music, the tempo is, you know, quite a bit faster. The beat is a little bit more obvious, a little bit more out in front, so that you can't lose the beat, and it's always there, and you're dancing.
Okay, so rap music has more of a message. House music is more for dancing.
Well, house music is straight up dancing. I mean, there's messages in it. You can find all different kinds. And, you know, rap is a little bit more, has a more message, more maybe street kind of thing.
Okay, how did house music get its start? I know it's a Chicago-based trend, right?
Yeah, it started in Chicago, and, you know, now it's really worldwide. But the beginnings of it are from the clubs and the DJs who saw a lot of the dance music that was out there and took from that, evolved that into the current technology and into the music that is today.
Okay, so the name house is like from like house party, underground house?
Yeah, it's underground term for the warehouse parties, the house parties, etc.
Okay, great. Under the umbrella of house music, now there are several kinds of house music. I've heard acid house, and what are some?
Yeah, there's different forms. That's the success of house, is that it lends itself to integrate with a lot of other kinds of music. Acid house is one form. Deep house is the one that has a little bit more soul and maybe more production into it.
But the most popular is hip house, right?
Well, hip house is now the most popular form of house.
Okay, and we've got, as a matter of fact, the guy who created hip house. Come on up here, Fast Eddie. So nice to meet you. Welcome to 9:30, Fast Eddie.
Hi, thank you.
Now, I want you to tell us what hip house is, but first I want you to give us a little flavor. Give us a taste. What are you going to do for it?
Well, since you want a taste of hip house, I'm going to perform the first record that was originally hip house, and it's called Yo-Yo Get Funky.
All right, get funky, Fast Eddie. Have fun. Let's hear it. Funky. I'm feeling very funky. Very nice. Very nice. That's great.
Thank you.
Yeah, okay. So tell us. We've heard a little bit of it. What is exactly hip house?
It's a combination of rap and house music.
Okay. Rap meaning you're talking.
I'm rapping. House meaning the music and the dance.
Okay. Okay, great. Well, it sounds good. Now, how important is a DJ to the hip house music?
Well, the DJ plays an important role in hip house music because our radio stations in Chicago are not supporting our music. And that's a shame.
Okay. You know, but the DJ that spins with you back here, matter of fact, let's move around here so they can see. We've got Boogeyman, right? Martin Boogeyman Luna. That's your name, right? Welcome. Okay, can you show us a little bit of the scratch mixing that you do?
Well,
how's this done?
Scratch is basically done with a fader. It goes a little like this.
That's great. That sounds so good. I always wondered how that was happening. All right, great. All right, great. You usually mix for yourself, though, right?
Yeah, normally I do my own scratching.